to be out there.
Probably a boat.
Okay, so I owe you money.
Well, I got all kinds of books, but yeah. I give him, always keep a couple on the boat for that board. It must have, yeah.
Thank you.
fish been biting this year?
I would label it fair to good. But it depends on the day. It's been variable. Depends on the weather, you know.
It's 6:42. And we are sitting on our asses.
Try a rainbow. Said he got right, you know, because then it came in better. It's a nice rainbow.
Yeah. Cool.
That is a rainbow trout, yes. Out here, they're technically a steelhead.
Yeah.
Those are the ones you don't like, Ken?
No.
I do like.
Oh, yeah. You do like those?
Yeah.
Lake trouter.
Supper.
I think so.
Reaching to 30 knots this afternoon. Chance of showers and thunderstorms. Winds 1 to 3 feet, building to 4 to 7 feet. Tonight, southwest winds to 30 knots, becoming west 15 to 25 knots late in the evening, then becoming northwest 10 to 20 knots overnight.
Now they call it a dry age. They just leave it in a cooler at 38 degrees or something like that. And they just let it
tenderize it. Or?
Yeah, that's what it does. The enzymes break the meat down, meat muscles down. And
then you know you give that availability to anyone. Good guys, bad guys, idiots.
No, I wouldn't pull back on him anymore that hard. I would just reel, because if he ever gets off, we'll like almost get knocked out with the bait flying.
Okay.
There you go, keep going. Reel down towards him. Like lower the rod and reel way down towards the water. There you go. Keep going. That's a Ken special.
Cool. Lake trout. That's what I was looking for.
Yeah, go ahead and pull the rod and we'll start. You're heading in the right direction now.
So. I'm not trying to ruin anybody's trip by any means.
No. No fun if we all drowned out here.
No, well, that would not.
I'm going to pull in some that I don't feel are. I'm going to get some of this back stuff out of the water.
That's all right. We all had a fish. I mean, you know, as long as we each got one, that's that's all that really matters. Yeah. The sportsmanship of it and everything.
I'll take yours. That's fine.
There it is.
Oh, wow.
If you guys want to do that now, I'll take John and Jennifer to the motel. I'm sure they weren't thinking that.
Do you need to go back for anything?
Yeah, those would be fun to catch, and they're very good eating yellowfin.
Yeah.
I thought, yeah, I'm glad we came in. I mean, the one plus of it all, there was no wind with it.
Yeah.
But they were saying there could be some 50-mile-an-hour gusts and stuff, you know, so you don't know, you know.
You don't want to be stuck out there.
No.
Funny.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, that's pumping.
Yep. What?
Maybe a lake troll.
Special.
That's my second lake trout.
Right. He's playing with it for a while.
Yeah.
You want to put it up?
That's perfect. Pumping it.
Another Ken special. Yes, I think Dennis said five or six. Five, he said, I think. Five.
Got it.
Unless you want to get, my opinion is this, unless you want to get one smoked whole to lay out at a party, I would just flay one.
Yep, let's do that then. Yeah, we're not.